She heard a noise somewhere in her teeny tiny house. And she went, oh my gosh, I better find out what that is. And she put her knitting down and she got up and she walked to one side of the living room and she looked under the couch.